analysis, brand new, totally rebuilt, plastic bag. He was going to build a museum, and he just never could get the city to, you know, get in on it. So I go there all the time. There's maybe 30, 40 boats in there. U.S. 2, the first Miss Pepsi's in there.
It's all the Miss Pepsi out here. Atlas Panline,
Rooster Tail boats in there. Couple of them still in the trailers on the side. US 1 looks like they bonded it up. It might make it, but nah, they're not restored.
It was a station in upstate New York with a wooden boat museum. There is a
Clayton. Holding pretty good against those jet boats. Holy shit.
One guy kind of blew it.
Still got to hit the turn. Thank you.
the blocks anymore?
Oh yeah, they're past all those.
Do they still make those?
They got P-51 Mustang shit that are still running. Guys restore those things. This guy had four of them in that building, plus now it was in the other boats that's in them. All painted green with chrome valve cover.
The old Packer color?
Yep, exactly what they are. We've got a boat that comes to the Packer, and it's got four of them in it. Four of those in. 250 miles an hour, they clock it at. He is cleaning the house.